Hej, siemaneczko wam wszystkim, ludziska, z tej strony Arturo, witam was na swoim kanale i kontynuujemy opowieści z Wyspy Małp. Tym razem mamy rozdział drugi, oblężenia Rafy Zawirowań. Jak zapewne pamiętacie, w poprzednim odcineczku udało nam się wypłynąć na morze i w oddali widzieliśmy statek z Elaine i ludzkim leczakiem! Tak więc, kontynuujmy naszą przygodę, ja sobie wybieram nową gierkę i zobaczmy, jak będą wyglądały dalsze losy Guybrusha Threepwood. Gotów, by rozpocząć nową przygodę? A jakże, kapitanie!
It has been said what fates impose that men must need abide. It boots not to resist both wind and tide. Yet Guybrush Threepwood has somehow managed to turn the tides of fate by removing the voodoo curses from his nemesis, LeChuck. Infected himself, Guybrush escaped the scientific experiments of the Marquis de Sange and managed to divert the ill winds of change, an action which could alter his own fate as well as the fate of the entire Caribbean. That is, if he lives long enough.
Guybrush Threepwood, I've been waiting a long time for this.
Now, wait a minute. I'm sure there's been some mistake. I don't even know you.
Well, allow me to introduce myself. I am Morgan Le Fay, mighty pirate hunter. My name is feared across the seven seas. I've taken down some of the most hardened grog-guzzling scumbags from here to Zanzibar. It's an honor to finally face off against the legendary Guybrush Threepwood.
Le Fay? But you're a woman. I thought... Wait, you've heard of me?
Have I heard of you? Guybrush Threepwood, the pirate who destroyed the ghost pirate LeChuck single-handedly? Who discovered the mythical treasure of Big Wolf? Who escaped the inescapable Carnival of the Damned? I've been following you my whole life!
Wow.
Don't be too flattered. I'm here for the job. The Marquis de Sange wants that hand of yours, so I'm bringing you in. And don't even try your insult sword-fighting technique on me. That's something only farm boys use these days.
Appropriate. You fight like a cow. Ow! I was using that.
Oh, this is gonna be good. Pick up your sword and face me like a man.
Like you're a man or like I'm a man?
On guard.
Okej, czyli walczymy z jakąś laską, która pracuje dla Markiza. Odcięła nam rękę. Jak się dostawać na mój statek?
How did you get on my ship anyway?
I simply grappled aboard while you were busy staring out at the sunset. You aren't very observant, you know. By the way, my grapple hook got stuck, so you owe me a new one.
Okej, czy coś my tutaj możemy wziąć? Armata. Drzwi kajuty. Hak, okej.
Can't reach it from here. It's a mess in there. I'll clean it later. That's the mast of my ship, the Screaming Narwhal.
Yes, I know what a mast is.
Gdzie Winslow? Ty słonowodna wiedźmo!
Hey, where's Winslow? You better not have hurt him, you salty sea witch!
He's fine! I've just got him tied up in the main quarters. Keep your head in the fight!
Don't worry about me, Captain! I'm sure I can wriggle my way out of these ropes eventually.
Climbed onto my ship with this? Where's the rope part?
Well, obviously I kept the rope. You wouldn't believe the number of situations a length of rope comes in handy for. For example, using it to tie up your first mate.
Yeah? Well, I'm keeping the hook.
Go ahead. I'll just take it back after I kill you.
Okej, udało nam się zdobyć hak tej pięknej kobiety, Morgan Le Fay. Ten hak by się nam mógł przydać zamiast ręki.
Get away!
Tu jest nasza ręka.
Hey, get off my hand, stupid bird!
Coś mi się wydaje, że ta mewa porwie naszą rękę.
Hey, get off my hand, stupid bird!
Nie męczy już cię to?
Aren't you getting tired yet?
Not a chance. I train myself by studying your moves. I can match you blow for blow. Heck, I can even hold my breath for 5 minutes, just like you.
Ha! I can hold my breath for 10 minutes.
You mean that's true? I thought the stories were exaggerated. Impressive.
Dobra, przesunęliśmy się wyżej. Wow, 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 wow! Mamy tutaj ryby.
Bet that line can hold my weight, but it's about an inch out of reach.
Ale gdybyśmy zawiesili się na niej hakiem?
Try and catch me now! Bet you didn't see that move coming. Yikes!
Bystra kobieta, ale my jesteśmy bystrzejsi.
Is there one messing with my barrel? I put that up there for a reason, you know.
Sorry. Hiya!
Was that supposed to hurt me somehow?
Maybe. Did it work?
No.
Dang.
Teraz, kiedy zrzucimy to wiadro, to ta laska powinna spaść.
Is there one messing with my barrel? I put that up there for a reason, you know.
Sorry.
Tylko najpierw musimy wykombinować, jak ją zrzucić. To też mamy metalową linę. Czemu zgodziłaś się na pracę dla Desinja?
Why are you taking orders from that Desinj guy anyway? He's clearly one loony doctor. He's got lampreys in his lighthouse.
I'm a mercenary. It's what I do. Once hired, I won't quit till the job is done. Even if it means taking down a pirate as renowned as yourself.
Renowned? I didn't even realize I was now.
Dobra, mamy tutaj beczkę z rybami. Spróbujmy wejść na górę.
That's the mast.
Yes, you mentioned that.
I think Winslow put that barrel up there to keep it from rolling around on deck. Or to keep me from breaking it. Are you okay?
Quite well, sir. I'm sure I'll be out of these ropes and out to help you in no time.
The cannon isn't pointed at her. Besides, aiming at things actually on my ship is probably not a good idea.
Okay, ale mam jeszcze pewien pomysł. Spróbujmy przesunąć się w prawą stronę do Mewy. I kiedy ją wystraszymy, to może ona poleci wtedy do tej beczki z rybami. A może pogodzimy się z niezgodą?
Can't we just agree to disagree?
Not gonna happen.
Hey, shoo, get away.
Już prawie. Chyba, że coś tam jeszcze musimy użyć, ale co? Medalion, oko manata, piracią papugę.
I'm a little too busy for that right now. I'm a little too busy for that right now. Hey, shoo, get away.
Czyli jednak to nie działa, okej. Okay. Kim jesteś? Jakaś piracia ninjo.
So you got on my ship while it was moving? What are you, some sort of pirate ninja?
I hooked onto your railing and climbed aboard. Surely a mighty pirate such as yourself must have expected as much. Now quit with the yapping and fight me!
No, i teraz wiadro się przesuwa.
Oh man, if that barrel breaks, Winslow is gonna be mad.
I teraz ta beczka przesunęła się w lewą stronę i wydaje mi się, że kiedy przestraszymy Mewę, to ona tam poleci. Dobra. Cofnij się, kobieto.
Back off, woman.
Never.
Unicestwiłem każdego wroga, którego spotkałem.
Every enemy I've met, I've annihilated.
With your breath, I'm sure they all suffocated.
Get out of here. Come on, shoot. Sorry, Morgan. I hate to do this to a fan, but you did cut off my hand.
What?
Uh-oh.
You are good, Guybrush Threepwood. Well, I hate to battle and run, but I've got to see a doctor about this hand.
No i wzięła naszą rękę.
Here I come, Captain Threepwood. Where is the lass? I'll run her through and use her for fish bait.
She's gone. And she took my hand.
Let's get after her.
Let her go, Mr. Winslow. I've got to find Elaine. Last time I saw her, she was falling into LeChuck's evil clutches.
Looked like a cheerful, friendly moment to
evil
me.
Evil clutches.
We're not going far with the mast in that shape. The cowardly cutthroat must have released the counterweight I set up to keep the mast balanced. Now it's cracked.
It is?
It is indeed. It may be just a hairline fracture, but I can tell. We'll have to take it easy until we can get her fixed.
Very well, Mr. Winslow. We'll head for the Jerkbait Islands.
Right! We can have our mast repaired there.
Sure. Also, that's the direction Elaine was headed.
I'll steer while you navigate. I mounted the map outside your quarters for your convenience.
No dobra, w takim razie podejdźmy do tej mapy i zobaczmy, jakie mamy opcje do wyboru.
Prepare to set sail, Mr. Winslow.
Wyspa Wu. Plaża kamieni. Wyspa rozbitków, stąd wypłynęliśmy. Skała Galato. Wyspa Szarpnęta. Dobra, wypłynęliśmy stąd, tak więc ja myślę, że będziemy poruszać się po kolei.
Set sail for Boulder Beach.
Yes, sir, Captain.
Wow, I didn't think tiny islands like this actually existed. Good thing I'm not stuck here. I haven't finished my top five things to have while stranded on a deserted island list.
No okej, okay, co my tutaj mamy? Jakąś gwiazdeczkę, ale podnieść jej nie możemy.
Big rock.
Kupka kamieni.
That's a pretty big rock for such a tiny little island. Maybe this is the tip of a giant underwater pyramid from a highly advanced ancient civilization. Or maybe it's just a rock.
Guybrush i ta jego wyobraźnia.
Even as small as these islands are, I wouldn't want to just dig randomly in the hopes of finding buried treasure. I'd be island hopping for years.
No faktycznie, ta wysepka jest bardzo malutka i nie sądzę, żebym cokolwiek tutaj znalazł. Nawet nie mogę obejść jej dookoła. Okej.
Okay. It's a palm tree.
Wydaje mi się, że nic tutaj jednak nie znajdziemy. Być może w późniejszej rozgrywce gra zmusi nas do tego, żebyśmy tu przypłynęli ponownie.
Well, I'm done here. Back to the narwhal.
Welcome back, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Winslow.
Where to, Captain?
Wyspa Wu.
Isle of Yew.
I think we should discuss that sort of thing after we've reached our destination.
What? Oh, Isle of Yew. Sounds like I love you. Pretty good joke.
Yes, sir. Joke.
Hello? Anyone here?
Kolejna mała wysepka, na której zapewne nic nie znajdziemy. Chociaż może? Coś tu leży, jakaś butelka.
Junkie.
Śmieci, śmieci, śmieci. Palma.
It's a palm tree.
No nie, no ewidentnie nic tutaj nie ma. Ło, nie, jest, jakiś szkielet, wow.
Gruesome.
Może coś znajdziemy przy nim? Albo i nie.
I'm not touching it. It looks slimy.
No dobra. Cofamy się na naszą łódkę. Jaki jest kolejny cel na naszej mapie? Zaraz się przekonamy. Mam nadzieję, że teraz będzie to jakaś większa wysepka.
Good to have you back, Captain. Where will we be heading next, Captain?
Skała Gelato.
Actually, the Rock of Gelato has been pretty unlucky for me. First the whole LeChuck and ship exploding thing, then Morgan cut off my hand when I went back. Mr. Winslow, let's avoid the Rock of Gelato from now on.
Yes, sir, Captain Threepwood.
Dobra, kolejny nasz cel to jest wyspy Szarpnęta.
Set sail for the Jerkbait Islands, Mr. Winslow.
Yes, sir, Captain Threepwood.
Are we there yet, Mr. Winslow?
Aye, Captain. Spinner Cay, the main epicenter of the Jerkbait Islands.
Really? Where is everybody?
It's been many years since I've been here, but if the city is still inhabited by merfolk, I'd say underwater.
Merfolk? Maybe I'll meet a pretty mermaid. You're right, maybe later. First, I've got to make sure Elaine is safe from the evil of LeChuck.
Don't forget, before we can set out to sea again, we'll need our mast repaired.
Right, we need a plastic pair, got it. Mermaids.
No dobra. Dotarliśmy na wyspę. Co my tutaj mamy? Tratwę.
Hi, sailor. Whoa, take it easy. A big, strong pirate like yourself afraid of a little old bikini like me?
Sorry about that.
Jesteś syreną?
So, are you a mer...
That's right. I am 100% proud Vakalian merfolk. Tail kinda gave it away, huh? So what brings you to Spinner Cay?
Szukam swojej żony Elaine.
I'm looking for my wife, Elaine. She's the most beautiful pirate you've ever seen, with silky red hair and eyes as green as summer grog.
Oh, that's so sweet. You know, I think I did see her. She and that other guy arrived about an hour before you did.
Widziałaś Elaine z innym?
You saw Elaine with some other guy? Who was he? Some big jerk? I could probably take him. You know, if I had to. But Elaine is usually okay, right?
Yeah, I think so. She went right over to the Royal Chamber, and the guy set off into the jungles with an armful of monkeys.
Royal Chamber, got it. I'll deal with the monkey smuggler later.
Znasz może faceta zwącego się Dekawa?
Ever hear of a man named Dekawa? I'm supposed to show him this locket.
You mean Crazy Sponge Guy? Yeah, I remember him. Last time I saw him, he was putting together a crew to go after some mystical sea urchin or something. Haven't seen him in a while, though. He used to have a little shelter out on Roe Island.
Fajna tratwa. Mogę skorzystać?
Cool raft. Can I ride it?
Do you have a pass?
I do not.
Well, I can't let you get by on your good looks alone. You're gonna have to get yourself a transit pass.
Okej, czyli będziemy musieli zdobyć jakąś przepustkę. Gdzie dostanę przepustkę przepływu?
Where can I get a transit pass?
You may be able to get one from our chieftain, Beluga, in the Royal Chamber. But it looks like there's some kind of dispute going on right now.
Okej. Wiesz, gdzie mogę naprawić swój maszt?
Do you know where I can get my mast repaired?
I sure do. There's a shop right inside our town. Just follow the cave path and it'll take you right there.
Okej, dzięki. Muszę spływać.
I gotta run. No offense.
None taken.
Czyli tak, żeby skorzystać z tratwy, potrzebujemy przepustki. Ale ta wyspa wygląda przerażająco.
Give me what I want, or we'll tear your whole town to pieces looking.
You and your men shall not have the ancient summoning artifacts.
Then maybe we'll move on to your innards and tear those to pieces looking, you overgrown tadpole.
Please, calm down. I'm sure we can find a solution that works for everyone.
Elaine!
Guybrush! Guybrush, thank goodness you're all right. I've been worried sick about you. First the explosion, then that big cloud of voodoo pox you released from the chuck started infecting pirates all over the Caribbean.
That was an accident. The sword was crooked. The spell was misspelled. The breath mints had artificial ingredients. It wasn't my fault. I bet there was a conspiracy.
Oh my god! Your hand!
What hand?
Well, exactly. What happened to your hand? And where is your wedding ring?
Well, it happened like this.
Arr! I should gut you where you stand!
I better get back there before they kill each other. Here, take my ring.
Oh, no, that's the one I...
Just take it! Trust me. And don't lose it, Guybrush Threepwood!
Oh, come on. Who's absent-minded enough to lose two wedding rings?
It's me, Guybrush Threepwood, Mighty Pirate.
Shut up, you.
No dobra, czyli Elaine żyje i ma się dobrze, dała nam swój pierścionek, ale w jakim sensie będziemy musieli go wykorzystać, jeszcze nie wiem.
Chloe. This fishy-looking guy still has one glass eye. Shoot. Why do I have this uncontrollable urge to poke at fish eyes?
Dobra, zdobyliśmy jakąś soczewkę. Rybie oko.
Justice is blind. Well, now it is. And kind of fishy smelling.
Czyli tak, możemy iść na górę, albo na prawo. Ja myślę, że najpierw skoczymy na górę.
Just tell me where they are.
You're both being unreasonable.
Give me the summit.
So, what's everybody talking about?
Arr! Me and my men seem to have come down with a touch of the sickly pox.
Ugh.
And these half-breed halibuts know how to get a hold of a cure, but they won't give it up!
We'll never give you the summoning items, Captain McGillicuddy. Not after the years of polluting our sacred waters.
So we accidentally spilt a few barrels of spoiled grog over the years.
Accidentally, my dorsal fin.
Ah, shut your blowhole!
Gentlemen, please. I'm sure you and Chieftain Beluga can come to some kind of agreement.
O co biega z tym lekarstwem?
What's this about a cure?
The Vakalians hold an ancient prophecy that tells of a mythical sea sponge with the power to soak up voodoo energy.
La Esponja Grande.
Yes, but to find the Esponja Grande, you must first summon the legendary sea creatures who can guide you to its location.
Aye, and that's why we need the rest of those summoning items. My men have already recovered one of them. May as well just hand over the rest.
Mówiłaś o artefaktach wezwania.
You mentioned summoning artifacts. That sounds cool.
Our prophecies speak of three golden artifacts that have been hidden throughout these islands. They are in the form of the ancient gods of the ocean, the wise turtle, noble seahorse, and the cranky fish.
Cranky fish?
The prophecies are very old. Some of the translations may be a bit off. Then these artifacts are combined. And the ceremonial ritual words recited, the legendary sea creatures will rise from the ocean and lead you to the source of the cure.
A to ciekawe, co powiedziała. Ciekawe. Czym są te legendarne zmory morskie?
What are these legendary sea creatures?
Though I have never seen them, the prophecies say they are a physical representation of the ocean gods on Earth, and that they will lead the way to the mouth and the sponge.
Mouth?
Enough of this! The only mouth you need to be concerned with is the one I'm gonna shove a hook through if I don't get those summoning artifacts!
I'm sure we can come up with a slightly less grisly approach if we try.
Znasz te rytualne modlitwy na pamięć?
Do you know the ceremonial ritual words by heart?
I do. And as chieftain of the Vakalians, I am the only one that does.
Maybe you could tell Captain McGillicuddy some of the ritual words if he agrees to take only half of the sponge.
You'll be telling them all to me, or you'll be our chieftain catcher today, come supper!
Myślałem, że wy czcicie bogów wiatru.
I thought you guys worshipped wind gods.
Yes, some of our people tried evolving and living on land ages ago, but they always come back to the sea.
Jazda tratwą musi być zabawna.
I noticed a cool raft down by the docks. How would I go about getting a ride on that?
Ah, you wish to enjoy our state-of-the-art human transportation system.
Here you go, honey. I already purchased a few all-day transit passes. Doing my part to support the economy, you know.
All right. Thanks, Lady Poop.
Not in front of company, dear.
Oh, sorry, Lady Poop.
Mówi wam coś jegomość zwące się Coronado de Cava?
Have any of you ever heard of Coronado de Cava? I was told to look for him here in Shomalaka.
I do remember this man. He too was obsessed with finding La Esponja Grande. But I have not seen him around Spinner Cave for some time. Perhaps he gave up, or died in the pursuit.
If you gave him the summoning items, I swear I'll gut every one of you!
No one is gutting anyone! We can work this out peacefully!
Elaine, mogę cię prosić?
Hey, honey, can I talk to you for a sec?
Of course, dear. What is it?
Nawet nie wiesz, ile musiałem przejść, by cię odnaleźć.
You wouldn't believe what I've had to go through to find you. A crazy, homicidal French doctor. An island with winds that kept everybody from leaving. I even faced off against the infamous pirate hunter, Morgan Le Fay, and he's just as vicious as people say.
Oh, I wish I could have been there for that.
So, have you been trying to find me, too?
Of course, dear. That's why we came here. Well, that... and the monkeys.
Naprawdę się o mnie martwiłaś?
Were you really worried about me? I mean, you did stop to chat with these fish people.
Guybrush, we came here looking for you. If we had tried to leave, the ugly, diseased pirate over there was going to have us killed. I had to stay.
A więc jesteś tu po części dla jakichś małpek.
You said you came here partly for the monkeys. What monkeys?
All those poor monkeys the Chuck had cast a spell over on my ship. Well, we were able to gather them all up, and we're going to make sure they all get back to their proper habitat. Several of them are native to the Jerkbait Islands.
Sounds like you spent more time rescuing monkeys than you did looking for me. I can do anything those monkeys can do.
I've seen you scratch your behind in the morning. You're very talented.
Chyba tyle chciałem powiedzieć.
I guess that's all I have to say.
No dobra. Cóż, muszę iść.
Well, this is really between you and the fish people. Hope you guys get things worked out. Nice chatting with you. Come on, Elaine, let's go.
Guybrush, we can't leave.
Ale ja mam nowy statek.
Why not? I got a new ship and everything.
These pirates are acting under the influence of the Pox. And since we are the ones responsible for releasing said Pox, this conflict is really all our fault. We're gonna stick around and clean up this mess.
But...
I can handle things here, but you've got to get your hands... you've got to get hold of those summoning artifacts. They are the key to everything. McGillicuddy's men have got one of them stashed somewhere. Before you turned up, I was about to go to Roe Island to follow up on a lead, and I've got LeChuck looking for the third one on Spoon Isle.
Lecto? Leco? Lecto?
LeChuck? You let him go? You sent him on a mission?
Yes, don't worry, dear. He's harmless.
I'm sorry. I thought I just heard you describe LeChuck, fearsome, voodoo, ghostly, demonic, pure evil incarnate pirate LeChuck, as harmless. I wonder when I started hallucinating.
Guybrush, he's different, and I don't have time to argue. He's going to need your help. Please, my swashbuckling sea stud.
Nie, nie i nie, nie, odmawiam.
Negative.
Come on.
Nie, 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 nigdy.
No way.
Oh, me.
Nie.
Niet.
I'll be your best friend.
Będziemy najlepszymi przyjaciółmi. Jesteśmy parą, jesteśmy małżeństwem. Ale oprócz tego będziemy jeszcze przyjaciółmi.
Forget it.
I'll make it worth your while.
Ona nas bierze na litość.
Not gonna happen. Fine.
So you'll be my personal pirate paladin and get those summoning items while I stall these guys?
Okay.
Thank you, sweetie. Okay, how about this? We each get one summoning item and go our separate ways.
Arr, what's the point of that?
I'll never let them have our sacred items.
Well then, what do you two suggest?
Dobra, oni się będą tutaj kłócić i kłócić, a my postaramy się zdobyć artefakt. Artefakty wyzwania. No dobra, ale zanim wypłyniemy na morze, mamy też dostęp do tratwy, ponieważ mamy przepustki. Zwiedzę sobie resztę wyspy.
I know I can hold my breath underwater for 10 minutes, but I've never been able to stay in a library for that long. Protected historical landmark. No part of this standing structure shall be defaced or removed at any time, as decreed by Chieftain Beluga. Chloe.
Te lampy są dziwne. W środku chyba pływają jakieś meduzy. Wow, ale się wystraszyłem.
Hello, sailor.
Hello, squishy fish person.
Hello, pudgy human. My name is Tetra.
Hi, I'm Guybrush Threepwood and... Pudgy?
Have you come to our library to read up on the rich cultural history of the Vakalian race?
No, actually, but I do have a few other questions. And I'm not pudgy.
Opowiedz mi historię Wakacjanów.
Tell me about Vakalian history.
Well, did you know that centuries ago, we merfolk bypassed evolution and used Vakalian science to obtain legs on which to walk on land?
Nope. I can safely say I did not know that.
We used that same technology to reattach our tails when we returned to Mother Ocean. It's fascinating.
Oh, yeah, fascinating.
All this knowledge and more can be found right here in your local library.
Znasz może faceta zwącego się Dekava? Mam dla niego medalion.
Ever hear of a guy named Dekava? I have a locket for him.
Oh, yes! That guy used to be here at the library all the time, checking out books about sea sponges, aquatic mammals, and mythological treasures. Bit of a nut, if you ask me.
Sea sponges, huh? When was the last time you saw him?
Oh, it's been ages since he's been around. Good luck finding him.
Thanks.
Wiesz co? Chciałbym wypożyczyć książkę.
You know, I would like a book from the library.
I knew you would. What can I get for you?
Coś nieco historycznego, najlepiej z polityczną intrygą. A może jakąś wesołą fikcję? Masz jakieś lipne romansidła? W sumie zmieniłem zdanie, nie chce mi się czytać.
How about a trashy romance novel?
I'll be right back. I know just the thing.
The Motion of the Ocean. Ooh, sounds racy. An accurate record of the spinner K tide changes over the last 50 years. Oh. You know, why don't you just hold on to this one for me?
Dobra, chciałbym kolejną książkę. Myślę, że nie będziemy ich wypożyczać, ponieważ i tak nie wiemy, co by nam mogło się przydać. O co chodzi z tym całym budynkiem?
What's the deal with this building?
This is our library and cultural archives. It houses centuries worth of information about the evolution of the Vakalian people. It's also a protected national landmark, so it'll be here forever.
But it's underwater.
Well, of course. We sunk it.
Why?
The library was built during the age of terra firma, but when we as a race returned to the sea, we felt our knowledge should do the same.
Doesn't that make your books all soggy?
Sure does.
Okay.
Okay, pa.
That's enough book learning for now. I've got piratey things to do.
Go get 'em, swashbuckler.
No dobra. Bibliotekę sobie już odwiedziliśmy, ale możemy iść jeszcze w prawo. W prawo do jaskini. Z tego, co mówił mi tamten Wakacjanin przy tratwie, gdzieś tu znajduje się sklep.
You know, the bait shop. And ship repair. Andy.
Hi there. I understand you do ship repair here?
You! I thought I told you to stay away from this place! Especially after that stunt you played at the Royal Aquarium!
But I...
I'm just messing with you, handsome. It's me, Anemone!
Oh. You got me. How'd you get up here?
I swam. So, what did you say you needed?
Muszę naprawić swój maszt.
I need my mast repair.
Sure thing. You want a patch job or a full mast repair?
It's just a crack. I guess a patch job will do.
See, that's how they get you. A patch job is basically the same amount of work as a full replacement, but it's certain to go bad on you a lot faster. I give you a full mast replacement. I'll be right back.
Why do I have that song stuck in my head?
There we go, all fixed. Your man, Mr. Winslow, took care of the bill. Nice guy, that Reggie. Does he have a cousin?
Dostanę jakieś przynęty?
Can I have some bait?
Sure. How would you like to pay for it?
I'll trade you a pyrite parrot.
Sorry, we don't take those.
Oh.
We also don't accept personal checks, traveler's checks, credit, barter, foreign currency, or local currency.
You don't even take local currency? What do you accept?
Coupons.
No, my w sumie mamy jakieś tam kupony. Dasz mi teraz jakąś przynętę? Jeśli chodzi o te kupony.
About those coupons?
Do you have one?
Nie, ale przymkniesz nieco oko i dasz mi chociaż jedną? Może wyskoczymy na drinka. Jesteś za ładniusi na kupony.
Someone as attractive as you doesn't really need coupons, right?
What are you doing? Are you flirting?
I don't know.
Look, it's really easy. Just bring me a coupon and I'll give you some bait. Got it?
Yep.
Okej, kupony nam się przydadzą, tak więc na razie nie będziemy nic kupować, żadnych przynęt i innych rzeczy. Dobra, wydaje mi się, że udamy się teraz do tratwy i postaramy się poszukać tych artefaktów.
Look at those legs.
Here you go. One official Vakalian transit pass. Good for 24 hours.
I bet you are.
Huh?
The raft is yours for the day. Just hop on board and use it to sail anywhere within the Jerkbait Islands.
Thanks.
No dobra, dokąd płyniemy? Wyspy Ikry? Wyspy Łyżki. Popłyniemy na Wyspę Łyżki.
Look, would you just give me the artifact so we can bury it and get out of here?
Nope.
But McGillicuddy gave it to me. I get to be the one who picks where to hide it.
Sorry, I got it now.
Will you at least look at me so we can work this out?
Nope.
I bet that's the seahorse artifact the Merleader was talking about. I wonder if they'll just let me have it.
No dobra, dotarliśmy na Wyspę Łyżki. Jest tutaj dwóch piratów, którzy posiadają artefakt, a my będziemy musieli go zdobyć. Ale zrobimy to w kolejnym odcineczku, tak więc dzięki wielkie za uwagę, trzymajcie się i do usłyszenia. Piona!